Hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Coin Laundry Gaming. We'll be playing for Jetset Radio Future today. And let's get back into it. Last time, we got into Poison Jam's hideout deep in the sewers. I'm gonna play... I'll play Gum again. I can't wait to get more characters. I like them all, but there are some really cool ones that we have to unlock later. Anyways, we're gonna find Poison Jam deep in here and their boss, and we're gonna battle.
Check out that style, man!
Did I already get... Yeah, I already got that secret key. I don't know why I felt the need to grab that. I don't really need it. No graffiti we have to do in this level yet, but there will be. Oh. Oh, come on. Damn it, gun. Oh my god. Don't laugh at my idiocy. That's me. Oh, fuck off. I'm gonna get that. No, 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 no. Not yet. I'm gonna go all the way up here to the top. That graffiti song. Okay, now there's that statue that got stolen in the first level. I don't know if any of you remember that, but that's what we accused Beat of. That is Poison Jam's boss, Cube, and you can unlock her as a character in a little while. Oh, son of a bitch. Back here. I'm not done with your ass yet. This is the one where you have to spray their backs. Which is a multiplayer thing you could do on here, but I could never get any of my brothers to actually play it. I did once, and then they were not enthused about it. Also, we just played Smash. And Halo. Alright, where's this motherfucker at? I gotta get some graffitis before I deal with him. I think it's in this room? Yes. They each picked over. Come here, motherfucker. Hello, motherfucker. They don't put up much of a fight. It just kind of run around and let you do it. Come on, go. Yatch! Oh, come on. As Exo Stacy says, bitch, you better be joking. Alright, this motherfucker is down. Oh shit. Hey, more graffitis before I... That's the annoying part. There's not really a challenge in this. Except you need graffiti. Where are you, little bitch ass? Prepare to get sprayed. I got my can of Raid, Roach. I'm sorry, I'm not proud of that. That was a dumb joke. Alright, let's get more graffiti. Was not much of anything. It's cube.
The station that's so smooth, your ears won't even know what hit 'em. Jet Set Radio. The GGs have penetrated into the Tokyo underground sewage facility and crashed Poison Gen's little sewer pipe. Their boss, Cube, got away, but it was obviously Poison Gen who kidnapped the statue.
Well, no shit. Why'd they admitted to it. Like that.
Whoa! This just in. Gigi's member, Yo-Yo, has just disappeared.
Yo-Yo no was note, kidnapped.
No threatening phone calls, nothing. I mean, what's going on here?
Some tomfoolery.
Today, the new team, the Noise Tanks, just arrived in the scene and are flexing some serious muscle. Word is that
these
the Noise Tanks
are annoying.
A bunch of cyborgs. They all got mechanical bodies and whatnot. And the Immortals, who used to control the skyscraper,
I love the Immortals.
Just got their butts handed to them by the Noise
their
Tanks.
Their designs are
cool.
Give
up their turn. The Noise Tanks are bringing one street team after another under their control, and pretty soon they're gonna be running wild all over the city.
I wish you could unlock secret characters before you beat the game, so I can play as an Immortal. But
rub up those Immortals a little, and they might help you.
You gotta beat the game first. Let's be beat. Did we get any graffiti souls? Really? Stick with that one. What's this? Guess we're stuck with the glamorous. I like that one. Yeah, kind of don't want to stick with that. I guess we didn't really get enough to make any real changes. I should probably save, actually. Let's save.
Yeah! Nice! Yeah!
Oh boy, I do not want to do any tutorials, right? Okay. Actually, I think we need to go to the skyscraper district. That's where Noise Tank and the Immortals are.
Nice. Yeah.
I'm trying to think if there's any characters we can get yet. Cube. We'll get after we find Yo-Yo. Boogie we get after we find Yo-Yo. Jazz. Yeah, we gotta get through the Noise Tank battle first before we get any more new characters.
This right here is a skyscraper district in Pharaoh Park, an open-air garden built by some rich Egyptian dude living in Tokyo, and the holy sanctuary of the Immortals. Do me a favor, give the Immortals Nasty Graffiti a facelift.
I love slash hate this level because it's a really cool level, but it's also a lot. Oh fuck. Moppy. Jeez. They're running sounds. Why are you trying to kill? All I've been doing so far is just spray painting. I want to point that out. I haven't done anything that bad. Vandalism wrong or whatever, but do you really need to call out military police? Is that necessary? Oh, this motherfucker. Jesus! Calm your ass! I got a graffiti soul. I'm gonna stay. I believe this is a cave. There's a oh, yeah, there it is. Got that secret tape, baby! Nice. Oh, but... okay, thank you. That was almost my ass. Oh, come on. Let me escape, please. Let me escape. Hello? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck off. I guess that's one way to get out of here. This is where they're sleeping. He's sheeping. Wait, what's the Hikage Street? Oh, fuck. I forgot I had to get Hikage Street. That's where the love shockers are. Oh, you know what? We should do that first, actually. Just feels right in the grand scheme of things. Let's play a couple of things. The order just feels right when you do it that way. I'm gonna go to Hagen Street. We're gonna trap.
Yeah, nice.
Can't believe I forgot. You can already go to Hikari Street. Shut up, roll boy.
Yahoo! Nice. Yahoo! Yeah.
You can only get there.
Yeah. Nice.
Yahoo! Shibuya Terminal.
Nice.
Over. I'm just a skater. I'm just a boy. In love with vandalism.
Just the other day, the love shockers of Hikage Street were mixing it up with the noise tank's new toadies.
Not them mixing it up with the toadies.
Let's go do something about all that ugly immortal graffiti.
I will do something about all that ugly immortal graffiti. This one's pretty fun too. I forget where the secret tank is. It's like hidden. I don't remember Hikage Street as well as I remember most of the levels.
Yahoo!
You hit up the other levels a lot more than you hit this one up. That's where we came in at.
Yeah. Yahoo! Yahoo!
Not where the tape is. Man, where was that tape again? It's been so long, I'm trying to remember. I think it's hidden in one of these little areas. Could be wrong, it could just be in a normal place. Hey, there you are. Don't let that kid get away.
Yeah.
Get off me! This motherfucker said die. They keep saying that, like, literally all I've been doing is some illegal vandalism. No, perfectly harmless, illegal. Well, I shouldn't say perfectly harmless. Full disclaimer, I do not condone vandalism. But I also do not condone fucking military force in the use to combat vandalism. Oh fuck. This reminds me of levels in Shinmue 2. When you go to Kowloon. And everything's all jacked up. Hell yeah. Get them graffiti souls, boys. Me and the boys getting graffiti souls. Oh fuck. Okay, yeah. You got graffiti soul. Oh fuck. Oh come on. I didn't have enough speed build up. This is the level where you have an all-out battle with a fucking mech, essentially. A military mech, because that's what it comes down to. It's how you fight people who are spray painting on walls. Tanks, mechs, heavy artillery, SWATs. Seems excessive, but you know what? How else are we gonna combat these teenagers? You know? They're out of control. Out of control. Did I do the graffiti in this? Yes, I guess I did. I guess I did! A lot of fucking crows in this level. Me too. So close. Well, I don't have enough to try again right now. I think last time I utilized that wall ride, but let's battle some police.
It's the Rokkaku Police Special Terror. Looks like they're here to clean up all the garbage in the streets. Watch your back.
Oh,
make sure you don't get taken out of the dress.
All over this mech. This mech. They got a mech to fight me. A person. Spray painting walls. Or I could just do that. Still being made. We don't know how stable it is. Jarvis, stay out of my way. I say it's okay, then it's okay. Connor? Did I get it? I got it. No. Oftentimes, I'm like, it's ridiculous that they're using all this excessive force. And then I, like, destroy their tanks and their mechs with spray paint. I'm like, am I spraying, like, something deadly right now? How is this working? Feel like there's fire. Oh, I'm going backwards. Well. I guess nothing I can do about it now because I'm still going backwards. I guess I'll just jump all the way down. I need some more graffiti before I tackle that though. I guess I'll start it. I'm on the wrong radio. Sweet. So we got that one. We got that. There's gotta be something. Yeah, there's something. I don't even think that's gonna be enough. Fuck. Oh, it was. Okay. Can I do it all? Okay. I love this song. It's Guitar Vader, but you can't really find them on Apple Music or anything. Let's save. going the wrong way. Oh, what the fuck. Should I try again? I feel like the key is coming down at it. Oh, come on! Alright, I'll try again later. I was a spray of painting. Why don't y'all go after like poison jam and shit? Why is it me? Come out into the open. Wear no disguise. Come on. Come into the open. Open your eyes. I see your eyes are open. When it's cold outside, am I here in vain? Hold on to the light. It will be no. I'm so sorry. Everyone who just had to hear that. There's something about. Oh. There's nothing about that. It's just. That's where graffiti's always. I guess when there's something about unlocking a graffiti soul using that. Overpass with a crane. Grind, ground, top, ground. What?
Nice!
Well, I got that dope here. I think I got that because I missed.
My god!
Let's go back up here. What's the... Oh, we need 30,000. Okay. This is definitely the place to do it. For 300,000. My bad. The only problem is when you get on the next grind, it starts over. Why are you like this, beat? Please just stop letting me do anything. Oh, why did I do that? That was accidental. Alright, I'll stop trying to get the graffiti sauce. Alright, screw it now. If I happen to get it along the way, you know, fun. Fun stuff for me. Oh, fuck off. There's some new fuck off here. Where's the stairs? Enjoying this content.
Nice. Yeah. Yeah.
Sometimes, yeah. Jet Set Radio Future can be a pain in the ass. Only sometimes. That's all I wanted. Anything over here? Oh, not fenced in area.
I like it.
Come on, ask you, sir. Alright, we got one more in the target street. Now, of course, I missed. Am I going backwards? I sure am. Cotton Street is a pain in the ass. Check something real quick. Okay. Alrighty. Like this, like that. I don't like it. Not at all. What the fuck? I touched it. Where is the hitbox? What the fuck? You saw that. I went right through it. Alright, I'm saving. We're gonna end this episode here. Thank you guys for watching. Yeah. sorry about some of the annoyances. Thanks, guys. Bye.